Okay guys, our next Wi-Fi decryptor is WPA Finder, and this app finds the password to Alice and Fastweb routers, which seems to be common in Italy and Mediterranean Europe. Okay, again, all you need to enter your SSID in this application, and the rest of the job will be done by the application. So let's start to install it. Let's go to Cydia. Here it is, Cydia. This is loading. Now type WPA Finder, and here it is. So it is showing, just click on it. It is written WPA Finder is useful utility to recover your WPA key on your Alice network and Fastweb network routers. Okay, alright, Fastweb. Let's click on install. Confirm. Test running. Okay, this is running. Now click on return to Cydia, then click on home button right here. Let's see what we have got. Here we have got this. Here we have got WPA Finder to click on it. Well, it kinda crack. Maybe there is something wrong with this application. I hope it will work for you. This is crashing, I don't know why. I will check that later. I don't have much time right now, so I hope this will work for you. Anyway, thank you guys.